Tony D and Little Joan with your Hollywoke short take. This comes from The Hollywood Reporter, and all the trades are reporting on it. George Carlin Estate sues creators of AI-generated comedy special in key lawsuit over star's likeness. This is going to be very interesting. Can a chatbot write comedy? The answer is not really good comedy, but you watch it for yourself, make up your own mind before they take it down. But it's certainly in Carlin's style, if not totally his voice, and not totally his deal. So his daughter, Kelly Carlin, is suing the creators of the hour-long special, George Carlin, I'm Glad I'm Dead. So the outcome of this could change forever the landscape of comedy and how AI is to be used.